بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. So today we are going to be going through another supplication of the Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم, which is a supplication to be said at the time of sleep. So Anas ibn Malik رضي الله عنه, who said, Allah's Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم said, whoever says when he goes to bed, Alhamdulillahi alladhi kafani wa awani, Alhamdulillahi alladhi at'amani wa saqani, Alhamdulillahi alladhi manna alayya wa afdalah, Allahumma inni as'aluka bi'izzatik أن تنجيني من النار. So quickly go for the meanings. So Alhamdulillah, all praise is for Allah. الذي كفاني وآواني, who has sufficed me and given me shelter. Alhamdulillah الذي, all praise is for the one, is for Allah who أطعمني وسقاني, who fed me and gave me drink. Alhamdulillahi alladhi, all praise is for Allah who manna alayya, who has bestowed bounties, wa afdala, and favor upon me. Then he would say, Allahumma inni as'aluka bi'izzatik, O Allah, I ask you by your might, and tunajjiyani min an-nar, to save me from the fire. And then the Prophet ﷺ mentioned, then he has praised Allah with all the words of praise of the whole creation. So again, the Arabic text reads as, Alhamdulillahi alladhi kafani wa awani, Alhamdulillahi alladhi at'amani wa saqani, Alhamdulillahi alladhi manna alayya wa afdala, Allahumma inni as'aluka bi'izzatik an tunajjiyani min an-nar. So this hadith was declared Hasan by Sheikh Al-Albani rahmatullahi alayh in his Sahih Targhib number 609, and was translated by Abu Talha Dawood ibn Ronald Burbank rahmatullahi alayh. So I hope everybody learns the hadith and then passes it on to others to learn. Hadha wa sallallahu ala nabiyyina Muhammad وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين.